This guy's name is Crowe, and apparently he lives here in Ozark City. He's trying to go and find me. He's trying to take me to go find this guy named the Wizard. Apparently he does all the tech stuff around here in Ozark. Apparently he'll be able to help me find my way back to Greensville. And, you know, we're just kind of going this way. That girl, Akula, she's literally this gang. It's called the Worlocks. They've been like oppressing the people of Ozark for years. It's really weird. I'm just gonna go back to Greensville though. Alright, come on, we'll come back. Dude, should we help them?
I don't know, man. We shouldn't get in this.
Dude, he's gonna get the crappy guy.
I don't know, man. I don't think we should get in this. I think we should hide over there. Yeah, over there in the corner.
Alright, that's enough.
Dude, you alright? Hey man, get up. Hey, you okay?
You seem like you're having a bad day.
Hey, my name's Matt.
Okay. I'm Tim.
His name's Crowe.
Crowe.
Oh, hi, Crowe. I'm Tim. Hey, man. Hey, dude. Do you think he knows about what a wizard is?
What?
About
the wizard?
Yeah. I'm trying to find my way back home, and he says that there's this guy named the wizard, and he'll, like, help me out. You know where he is?
I don't know where he is, but I knew a friend that had that nose.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Could you take us to him?
Yes, I could. You just have to go right down that highway.
Alright.
Is his name Nimbus Strange?
It's alright.
Come on. Show us the way, man. Alright. So this guy is Tim. He used to be a war veteran in the desert. And then he got like this whole PTSD thing. And now he's stuck here in the Ozarks. It's like kind of a little weird. It's really emotional sometimes, but it's pretty good fighting. We're just kind of moving around trying to find this wizard guy. He says he knows him. He says he's on the highway. It's called the road with the yellow line in it. It's the only highway in the Ozarks.
Get down! Quick, take cover over there!
You think that guy's gonna be okay, man?
I do not.
I don't trust him.
You don't trust him.
Alright, got it. Alright. So, this guy's name is Leo, and he's kind of a homeless dude here in the Ozarks. And he's like, anytime he's sober, he's a freaking pansy. But anytime he gets drunk, he'll like fight anybody. So, he's pretty much drunk all the time. He's got this magic elixir though, but we all know what it is. So, yeah. It's not that much farther, I guess.
Guys, look, there it is.